like you and Benji are going to make a great team. You'll be glad to hear you've got a second patient tonight. The press call her the Killer Dwarf. She'd snare her victims by pretending to be a helpless child, before then revealing her true identity. Just keep her away from your security room and she'll cause you no trouble. You've probably noticed the lockdown button on your desk. This will lock down every door in the basement and should buy you some time if things start getting hectic down there. You can only lock down once each night though, so use it wisely. Also, try using the chapel bells and furnace to lure the patients away from your room. These can be operated on your camera monitors. Okay, buddy. Have a good night.
Oh!